senior players would like to take a moment to recognize and thank their families for all the love and support they have given them throughout the years. The nine seniors would like to do this by presenting their parents with a small token of appreciation. Would you please direct your attention to the board where our senior night ceremonies will begin? The senior gifts are going to be presented by the coaches, Coach Lilly, Coach Shapiro, Coach Proctor's in the back. And I'm just the guy that they pay. So these guys volunteer their time. I greatly appreciate what they do. And I couldn't work with better people. So let's get started. Number three, Julia Ockenborn.
Out, hash.
hashtag Batman. basketball rival. You have all become some of my best friends, and I cannot wait to see what the future will be for all of you. After high school, I plan on attending Springfield College, where I will be playing field hockey and dual majoring in mathematics and secondary education. I will miss all of our team bus rides, superstitions, laughs, and pasta lines. But most of all, I will miss our basketball family. Emma Kidd.
Finally, I would like to thank my teammates for always having my back and making this season so much.
I'm going to miss this team so much next year. To my fellow seniors, growing up playing with you guys has gone by so fast. I can't believe we're already seniors. I will never forget all the memories you made and the fun we had together. I know you will all do great things in college next year, and I'm going to miss you guys so much. I plan to go to college next year and study nursing with the hopes of working in a hospital after college. I'm going to miss getting hyped before games and getting food after the away games. Number four, Aaron Popovsky.
And for the never-ending cheers I hear during the game. I want to thank all the coaches I've appreciate it.
No matter win or loss, we never fail to push me and the team to correct and improve on our game play. Next, thank you to the Blue Sox for all you do for us teams. Finally, thank you, Deb Z, for all of the amazing pictures. After high school, I plan to attend Wentworth Institute of Technology and major in interior design, while continuing my lacrosse career there. One thing I'll miss about basketball is going to be the endless fun we all have. The laughs I've shared with my fellow seniors and the rest of the team about a bad shot or a goofy moment in practice is something I'll never forget. I wish all you seniors the best in life and will miss all of you. Number 11, Grace Sue.
So to you guys, for what that's worth, I
nine seniors and their families. Good luck to the class of 2020.